Here we are zooming into the glowing nebula called RCW 34. Its central gas is heated dramatically by young stars and expands through the surrounding cooler gas. Once the heated hydrogen reaches the borders of the gas cloud, it bursts outwards into the vacuum, like the contents of an uncorked champagne bottle. This process is referred to as champagne flow.